The Mid-Penn girls open up with a couple thrillers, including overtime in the night's best contest. Mid-Penn Colonial champ Gettysburg squaring off against Commonwealth champ Trinity. Shamrocks led by double digits most of the way till the Warriors rally in the fourth. Bree Thomas for three of her game-high 19. Gettysburg took the lead, but Trinity would force overtime. In the OT, Ashley Betts-White stops and pops, gets the roll, giving the Rocks the lead for good. Trinity advances to its second straight Mid-Penn final, 43-35 in overtime.